get you in.
Hey everyone, Lucas2004 Micah, and today, I said I had a surprise for you, and this is it. And you might know what this is. Have you seen the characters from the case, or on commercials or something? It's like an invention, pretty much. I've just known the controls and stuff. You could switch between characters, all characters if you like, and right now I'm Batman. And we're going up. I don't know where we're going, but he just keeps spawning in. I have no idea what to do. Am I supposed to attack him? I can't go out there. It won't let me. Do I just need to keep on fighting these guys? I really don't want to. How far are we going to go up? It looks like forever. I think we just need to fight these guys off until but here's a good thing that Gandalf can do. I can resist Gandalf. See, I'm pushing him back just by it doing that. And he can also shoot range attacks. He can also shoot fire attacks, magic attacks, and stuff. He's my favorite, by the way. And while it's all, she's a master builder. You can master build with her, and you can double jump with her. The ones can't double jump, but she can. And I've only gotten a little bit into the game from different worlds. And next, if me and Michael complete this game, ooh, we need a car. Do we need a car? I think we need a car. No, we need a car.
Okay, let me spawn the car in, guys. Oh, what was that? I just fell. Okay, get in. There we go. Now what? Oh, this again? I know what to do on this, guys. You're so... Oh, there's another one over here? You gotta be kidding. Ah. Yeah, wait. Yeah. This again. Oh, I just missed that. Oh, don't die. What did I say? Okay, now I'm gonna just try that over there. Then I can power that one. There it is. Alright, let me power this one. Oh, there's another one over there. Do we need to do all these? I think we need to do all these. Okay. Here we go. Now we need to get the vehicle again. Oh, I opened that straight off the bat. Oh. Oh, I jumped out of that epically. Yes. There's too many of them. Do I need the... I don't know what this is for. Ugh. Stay back! That's right. Back, I tell you. Back! And destroy! Come on! How am I supposed to get up? This is confusing. It's really confusing. What am I supposed to do? Ugh. Wait a minute, I see something over here. I know what I'm supposed to build. The way he builds is with magic and really, really creative. I like that. I like that a lot. I just need to bring the car. Where's the car? Slow motion. Yes, that time I didn't die from it. I think I was about to die, though. Jump in the car. Come on. Yes, okay. Just need to power this one. On, I've got these lights up on him. How do I? Oh, I need this one. I need to shine the light on him. Even more.
There we go.
How are that one? Stop it. Okay. I think we just need to shine one over here now. Oh, never mind. Work. Oh, what was that? This, like, swirling in the sky. I don't know what happens, because me and Mocha never actually played this game before. Besides, we're trying to collect all the shields, and then I don't know what happens. I think that leads us to this, like, Lego dimension place. Because when me and Mocha watched the intro, there's, like, this guy. He went to this Lego dimension place, and he goes all dimensions. He's going to make worlds collide. That's how I have all met. What happens now? Oh, hold on. I know what to do with. I need to do with Odd Style. Let me be Odd Style. Come on. Yeah. Come on, this pink piece is here. I know I need Odd Style for this part. What am I supposed to do? I'm supposed to do something. Oh. Look, this pink piece is here. Oh, here we go. Here we go. This is how she master builds. Remember when I said master builds? She can do that. This is how you do it. You look at the pad that you did, then you put her on all the pieces. And then look, this is what she is. See? Master builder. And now I just need. I need to power the generator, but I need that other one. That other thing. This is the thing where you can turn lightning and then power generators. It's awesome, but. Oh! That's just the Batman. How do I power that? Oh, wait a minute. I saw something shiny. It was just a thing. Oh, wait a minute. It says why. What I do? Oh, I think I know what I do. Yes, I think it's working. Is it working? Yes, it was working. Yes, I jumped out. Oh! Let's take care of you, shall we? I'm gonna turn into Batman? Or, well, so. Oh, there we go. Now I'm Batman, and now I died. Do I need to defeat him again? I really don't want to. I just want to defeat him, get the piece, and then go back into the portal place. It's like the portal place where they go. Yes, I just did it. I did it. I defeated him. Now what? Or is he back in there? Oh, I need to shine another light at him. Oh, I got caught. There we go. Oh, please say we're not going up again. I think we're going up again. Oh, man. Oh, no, we're not going up. I don't think we're going up. I think it's just tilting. Okay. He can control this. See, the way he builds is just amazing. He builds different than any other. Okay. It's not working. Where am I supposed to shoot this? Oh, I can point up or down. Okay. I'm supposed to be pointing at him, right? Yes! I did it. Okay, finally. Now I can fight him again. What even is his name? I forgot what his name is. Gandalf said it in one cutscene, because there's cutscenes on this. On one cutscene, he said it. Now I just need to. Okay, now another cutscene is happening, I think.
Okay, yeah, those pieces I think we need help to build with. Those pieces around here. Yes, they could. And I'm gonna build them. We just destroy these robots and then get to it. I don't need the heart, but I can't do that anyway. Hold on, you know what? I'm gonna build with Gandalf. See how Batman builds just then? But look how he builds. He just takes off a piece of them and makes it. See, he builds different. Oh, what? Oh, this piece right here. There we go. Now I just need to shine the light at him. Now, taste the light, you thief! Okay. I thought with Batman, because he can actually do that attack. Come on, I'm fighting you. I got your back. I got your back. I got your back. Yes, I did it. Now we can collect that piece and get out of here. See that piece, that show piece to the right? Solomon, I think it was Solomon. Yes, this should be. Don't go in. Don't go in. Don't go in. Come on, Wildfowl. You can get it. You can get it. Yes, I got it. Yes, we got it. Now we can go back to the portal place and then place it on the thing. Mimacus? Is there any Mimacus spent all day building the portal? Like all day building the portal. We never got to play it. Well, we've got to play it at night, but it took all day for me and my guy to build the portal. Yes! Simply walk into Metropolis. Keystone to victory. Yes! Yeah, because that was the last keystone we needed. This is the place where, that's the guy with the kingdom that I talked about with, when I said, that planet where this guy, that's the guy that controls all the portals that I said to mention. When he went to the collide, that's him. That's the guy. Him. And we already versed the Joker. Oh, that means we're about to verse him. Because they said, how about we make them find us? Oh, we're here, guys. We're here. Not at the portal. Yeah, this is the portal place. Okay. We already did that. Because they just put the portal on the. So we already did that. Okay, back into the portal. I'm Wildfowl. I'm not supposed to be. I'm going to be Batman. I'm going to play fast. I think they're making us go to that Lego Dimension place. Remember that I talked about where the guy puts on the portal? I think we're going there. They said make them find us. So I think we're going there. Okay. Maybe not. Okay. That's weird. Yes. Okay, I'll be right back. Back. So there's like a rodeo or something here. There's pigs and stuff. You can't go past these people. So what is that man? Oh look guys, there's a time thing. Oh yeah. The time shield that sent us back in time. So guys, that's gonna be it today. Please leave a thumbs up if you like. And sorry if it was short, but I only have a little bit more memory left. As if it was like, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye! See y'all in the next video.